Welcome back. So today we'll be learning about advanced graph theory, so planar and dual graphs. Today we'll be learning about Euler's formula. So let us see what it is. So the formula is f equals to e minus n plus 2. So now we'll just derive this. So let g be a connected graph. Connected planar graph, so having number of vertices n, number of edges e, and the number of regions f. So now we'll prove this. So first of all, we'll just take an example. So whether this actually holds or not. So suppose we have something like this. So here the number of vertices are 4, edges are 6, and faces are 4. So placing this, we get 4 equals to what? E is 6 minus 4 plus 2, so 4 equals to 4, this is true. So now we'll just validate and try to prove this. So we'll prove this by mathematical induction. Mathematical induction. So let us start. So if f equals to 1, so we'll see our answer will be, so that there exists only one region, so that is there exists one region only, so the graph must be a tree. So graph must be a tree. So since G contains n vertices, so the number of edges for a tree is n minus 1. This is a theorem. And since it is a tree, so E minus n plus 2, so the left hand side, that is equals to n minus right hand side. So we are just putting the values. So this is 1. So 1, we consider f equals to 1. So L is equal to edges. So the result is true for f equals to 1. So now we will see for other things. So let us see. Now let us assume let our result holds for f greater than 1, number of regions less than f. When f is greater than 1, then there must be a circuit. So this implies circuit or a cycle must be present. So the graph is not a tree, so not a tree, we can say this. So let A be an edge of a circuit within the graph, the circuit in G. So if you remove A, so G minus A, this thing is still connected. Still connected and is also planar but after removing the edge, the region will be merged, so two regions will be merged so from the circuit. So the G minus A will contain E minus 1 edges. So E minus 1 edges. The number of vertices will remain N and the number of regions will become F minus 1 because two regions have merged into one. So we can see the result will be true. So F minus 1 in place of F. This is E minus 1 minus n plus 2. This is the original formula. So this will evaluate to E minus. So our result is 2. So we have derived this formula.